Evermore Energy are an energy company based here in Northern Ireland. Our first project is the Lisahally Biomass Combined Heat and Power Station here on the banks of the Foyle. It's a 15.8 megawatt biomass combined heat and power project whereby we create electricity for over 30,000 homes and businesses using recycled wood chip that we've secured under long-term contract from Stubert Biomass.
The process is directing waste away from landfill and helping Northern Ireland reach its environmental emissions targets and landfill reduction.
One of the key drivers for developing this project was the need to generate electricity from non-wind sources here in Northern Ireland. We have a huge amount of wind generation on the grid, and one of the opportunities that we realised was that there was a need to develop a large-scale biomass project here in Northern Ireland. So we developed that project in conjunction with BWSC. We went on to build the project, and we now provide electricity to over 30,000 homes and businesses that we sell to PowerNI on a long-term power purchase agreement.
The construction of the plant took approximately 26 months to build, utilising a lot of local labour and BWSC experts throughout. And since that time, we have worked over 80,000 man-hours on site safely.
So we chose this site here at the Londonderry Port and Harbour because it allows us to be able to access the recycled wood chip market in the UK. So we're able to bring in boats on a weekly or fortnightly basis to be able to provide us with wood chip. And in turn, that gave our investors confidence that we weren't just relying on the Northern Ireland or the Irish market, that we were able to access the whole of the UK for recycled wood chip to fuel the plant.
Foyle Port believed in Evermore when they came to us, and we saw a textbook execution of their strategy and their plans, and we were delighted to invest around £2 million of Commissioner's money into this project. It stimulates the second land bank development that we have at Lisahally, where it really brings the port to a different level. We see the long-term sustainability of that project as crucial as we develop our wider undertakings in the harbour.
It's an amazing experience to be part of the project from construction through recruiting our team and then going through testing, commissioning and the full operation. And now we've had approximately a year of full operation. We're really settling down for the next 15 years.
It's a real example of how to rebalance the economy so that this region has a deficit of industrial projects, and this is a really strong way to try and redress that imbalance.
We're absolutely delighted to be able to bring this project to North West, to be able to bring over £80 million worth of investment, and to be able to show that Northern Ireland can punch above its weight in terms of creating projects that are good for the environment, that are good for the renewable energy targets, and good for job creation. And that's something that we're really proud to be part of.